Hello, I'm doing this video about what's in my makeup bag. This is him. This is it. And everywhere I go, like sleepovers or my daddy's home because my parents are separated, I take this with me because every makeup I daily use fits in it. Well, I'm going to show what's in it. First, my compact powder. I use it every day because it feels natural instead of this like cream. My eyelash curler for my compact powder. My cover stick. It's a really good one, but I don't know which brand it is, so I'm sorry. L'Oreal Volume. Another one from L'Oreal, and again one from L'Oreal, all mascaras, and this one is from Rimmel London. I'm not using every day all those mascaras, but I love to have some different mascaras with me. I never know which one I want to use, and this one from a brand I don't think you know because it's Dutch. And again one from Rimmel. Again one from Rimmel. One from L'Oreal. One from Rimmel. You can see which brand I really love. L'Oreal. I don't know which brand it is. I think I get it in an English magazine. Maybelline New York, L'Oreal, and Maybelline New York. And then I have always a pencil sharpener for light pencils and one for dark, because I like to separate them, because otherwise the white pencils get dark and that's disgusting. And white and black pencil, an eyebrush, eyebrow comb, and for my eyeshadow, again for my eyeshadow, I always like to take some extra of those things with me. A golden eye pencil. This one is from Essence. He's, I think, green or blue something. Silver. Black from L'Oreal. This one is really good. I use it every day. I have it on right now. And one from a brand I don't even know, but it's also good. Again for my eyeshadow, and again a white and black eye pencil. Then my eyeshadows. This one is silver and black. This one from Rimmel got more colors in it. The other one was from Maybelline. Oh nee. Oh no, it's Max Factor. And this one Rimmel again. This one Essence. It's like a gold yellow eyeshadow and an orange one. And I have always from Paris Hilton Just Me perfume with me. This smells delicious. And this was my video. It would be fun if you make a video response on this with you show in it what's in your makeup bag. I will look at it. Bye. Thanks for watching.